Are you ready to begin the ceremony? Very well then. Stand next to me while I crown you. The one who stands before us today has proven himself to be a formidable warrior, a wise leader, and a true friend to the people of Skyrim. He has fought for our land, our people, and our freedom. He has conquered all of the holds of Skyrim with his army, showing that he is not only a capable warrior, but also a great strategist. He has shown himself to be a fair and just ruler, always putting the needs of his people first. So I am honored to announce that the Jarls have voted to crown him the new High King of Skyrim. I now crown you High King of Skyrim. Long may you rule.
Long may you rule.
The Jarls of each hold will now swear loyalty to their new High King.
I pledge the support of myself and all citizens in the forests of Falkirth to you.
Myself and the rest of the men pledge our support and loyalty to you.
Eastmarch pledges their loyalty to you, the High King of Skyrim.
I pledge today my loyalty and the loyalty of White to you, Lord Grace.
Lord Grace, the Rift pledges our support to you and your government.
Now everyone, kneel before your High King as he takes the throne.